Hi, I'm Scott.
And I'm Kendra.
And we're going to talk to you about .NET. This is our .NET 101 video series. If you've just arrived here, you might want to go backwards and take a look at the C# 101 series. C# is one of the languages within .NET. But what is .NET anyway?
Right. So we've been talking about .NET for a while, and we haven't fully explained what it is. It definitely has something to do with development. Mm-hmm. So let's dive into that. So .NET is an open source development platform for building different types of apps. And of course, that next question is, then what's a developer platform?
Yeah, it's a little bit confusing. It is the languages that you use plus the libraries that you use, and that together is a developer platform, and .NET is one. Now with .NET, there are certain languages that you can use, C#, the one we've been teaching today, also Visual Basic and F#. And then the platforms, or the things that you stand on, the things that you write your software for, are .NET Core, which is open source. It runs anywhere, like Windows and Linux and Mac. The .NET Framework, which is very popular and been around for a very long time. It's let you write websites and services and apps on Windows for many, many years. And then Xamarin or Mono, which is a .NET for mobile. So you can write your .NET applications on an iOS device or an Apple Watch or an Apple TV or Android. All of this together is examples of .NET. These are multiple .NETs. And that can be a little confusing itself. So what we can do is just write to a standard. We can use a standard set of libraries and make sure that our libraries are standard. So you just think about the .NET standard, and your .NET stuff will run anywhere, which is really cool.
Speaking of running anywhere, what exactly can I build with .NET? Turns out, you listed a few of them just now, quite a lot. So we have desktop, microservices, web, mobile, all of that. What's your favorite?
I like IoT. I like being able to write .NET on a Raspberry Pi or even on the Windows desktop. So I can write a Windows desktop app and then suddenly go to a tiny device and I'm using the same skills and the same libraries, which is really cool.
Definitely. Who builds .NET? Turns out it's Microsoft and several thousand of our closest friends. So over 60,000 developers and 3,700 companies have contributed to .NET online in the open source.
That's fantastic that there's so many people working on .NET with us, but where can I learn more?
You can learn more at the .NET Hello World tutorial or the .NET docs.
And these videos. These videos are a great resource. We've done videos on C#, a whole series. Mm-hmm. And this video that you're watching right now is actually the beginning of the .NET Core 101 tutorial series. And there's going to be tutorials on databases and cloud and all these other things. So these videos and the web are a wonderful resource. Stay tuned.